Oh, dropping frames. No, not good.
Okay, we'll fix that. We're still dropping frames. I think it just rebooted. We good. He's firing his stuntman. Alright, let's restart this, because you guys probably didn't see it.
Rolling! Right through the fence!
Right through the fence! Oh my goodness, we, like...
Make the jump.
Okay, I guess that counted. Good enough, I guess.
Jump between the trains.
No!
God, that's the wrong way.
Car took a serious beating from that. Okay, we got this. We got this. We got this. Looking good, looking good, looking good. All
right. Hard right through the burning shed.
Through the shed, right. Oh.
Jump through the train. Right turn, head for the crossing.
Oh.
Cut, you wrecked the vehicle.
Chickened out and look what he got me.
And rolling. Right through the fence. Make the jump. Aim for the chimney.
Oh my goodness, turn car, turn. There we go. Never gonna make this jump.
Jump between the trains.
Oh, we're good. We're looking good. Okay.
Hard right through the burning shed. Jump through the train.
I made the jump, right? Right through the train.
Right turn, head for the crossing. Close to the explosion. Hard left through traffic.
Oh, forget that.
Hard right through the fence. Jump the pool. Stay left of the second. Through the fence and hard right. Between the cars.
Turn car, turn.
Left, head to the garage. Close to the explosion. Through the gap. Under the first chimney.
Oh, go, 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 go. Oh, man.
Through the fence. Make the jump. Aim for the chimney. between the trains.
Go, go, yes! Perfect. A plus. Okay, we're gonna make the train jump this time. We're gonna make it! We're gonna make it! Go, 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 go! Yes! Oh, tree! Get out of my way! This is the run, guys. I feel it. Sure, let's do it this way.
Get close to the explosion.
Getting close to the explosion. Oh, I got it.
Hard left through traffic.
That's not happening.
Hard right through the fence.
Fence is good. I don't know if I'm gonna clear the pool though.
Jump the pool. Stay left of the second. Through the fence. And
that probably
right.
Shouldn't have counted. That was hardly a jump over the pool. Okay. Through traffic.
The cars. Left. Head to the garage. Close to the explosion.
Okay. The got the explosion. Up.
Under the first chimney.
Go, 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 go!
Under the second.
No! That was looking so good too. Made the second train jump and everything.
Right through the fence. Make the jump. Aim for the chimney. Jump between the trains.
All right, first train good.
Right through the burning shed.
Oh, wrong way. It's over. It's over!
And rolling. Right through the fence. Make the jump. Aim for the chimney.
I take so much damage just from that, falling down. I don't know how you do that without taking damage.
Jump between the trains. Hard right through the burning shed.
I don't know if I'm gonna make the train jump now. Maybe.
Right turn, head for the crossing.
Oops.
Close to the explosion.
Sorry, officer.
Hard left, through traffic.
Oh, I keep missing that. That's okay.
Hard right, through the fence.
We're allowed to miss some, right?
Jump the pool. Stay left of the second. Through the fence and hard right. Between the cars. Left, head to the garage.
Oh! Showing off here.
Close to the explosion. Through the gap. Under the first chimney. Under the second.
Oh, we're good. Oh! That didn't count that, apparently.
Through the billboard. Jump the river.
Oh.
God, too slow.
Oh my God, that was good.
Rolling.
That car really didn't want me going through his face.
Right through the fence. Make the jump. Aim for the chimney.
Oh my God.
jump between the trains. Hard right through the burning shed.
Oh! I don't want to restart. I'm gonna go on the left side of this guy.
Right through the fence. Make the jump. Aim for the chimney.
That's a good question. How many tries is this? This is only the first scene.
Jump between the trains. Hard right through the burning shed.
Looking good, looking good, looking good. All right, up.
Right turn, head for the crossing. Get close to the explosion.
Apparently counted that. First time I think I got that one.
Jump the pool.
Oh, not gonna make the pool. Oh! Yes, we are. We're good.
Through the fence and hard right. Between the cars. Left, head to the garage. Close to the explosion. Through the gap. Under the first chimney.
Go, 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 go. We'll just skip that part. We got the first one.
Through the billboard, jump.
That's all that matters. Okay.
Head left, back onto the road. Accelerate to make the jump.
Here we go.
Get ready for the nitro. Now.
I don't think I hit it. Oh, yes I did. I just missed. Oh, that sucks.
And rolling. Right through the fence. Make the jump. Aim for the chimney.
I thought I missed the chimney there for a second.
Jump between the trains. Hard right through the burning shed.
Ah! Off that matters in Kappa.
Right through the fence.
Through the fence. Alright, first thing done. Out of like 20. Oh, that was a terrible turn. That's okay. We still got this. We got this. We got this.
Jump between the trains.
Yep. Still got this.
Hard right through the burning shed. Jump through the frame.
Looking good, looking good, looking good.
Right turn, head for the crossing.
Reversing in an action scene, not the best to look at, you know, but whatever.
Get close to the explosion.
Got hard the left, explosion.
Right through the fence.
Got the fence.
Jump the pool.
Jump in the
stay
pool.
Left of the second. Through the fence and hard right. Between the cars. Left, head to the garage. Close to the explosion. Through the gap. Under the first chimney.
Not gonna make that one. Oh.
Through the billboard, jump the river.
Oh, no, 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 no! Stabilize, stabilize, no!
Cut. Get another vehicle ready. Rolling.
Are they laughs of insanity or humor? Probably both.
Right through the fence. Make the jump. Aim for the chimney.
Looking good so far. Of course, like, I have this part nailed down perfectly.
Jump between the trains.
Uh oh.
Okay. The burning shed.
It's important to honk the horn.
Jump through the train.
That was a bad train.
Right turn, head for the crossing.
That looked good.
Get close to the explosion.
Oh, I missed the explosion. That's sad. And I hit a pole.
Hard right through the fence. Jump the pool. Stay left of the second. Through the fence and hard right. Between the cars. Left, head to the garage. Close to the explosion. Through the gap.
There was no reversing in that scene. You saw nothing. Not gonna make the second one.
Cut. Retake.
Oh, I took too much damage. This level is hard, okay? We're only on technical world 2. If you think about it. You know, landing that kind of jump like that, I'm pretty sure I would have broken off one, if not both, both wheels. Taking out quite a significant amount of damage within the front end of the car.
Hard right through the burning shed.
I'm surprised I didn't blow that there. That's okay.
Jump through the train.
We need winning. Oh my goodness! I nailed it!
Right turn, head for the crossing.
That was too good. Uh-oh.
Close to the explosion. Hard left through traffic.
Oh my goodness. Not gonna make it.
Hard right through the fence. Cut. That's way too slow. Okay. Cut. get another vehicle ready.
Come on, that one's fine. Just got some roof damage is all.
Rolling. Right through the fence.
This movie better have a big budget.
Right through the fence. Make the jump. Aim for the chimney.
Okay. Watch this. This is serious time right here. I'm gonna do it. I'm feeling it! This is the one!
Jump through the train! Right turn, head for the crossing! Get close to the explosion!
Oh, I missed the explosion.
Hard right through the fence. Jump the pool. Stay left of the second. Through the fence and hard right. Between the cars. Left, head to the garage.
Oh, did that count?
Close to the explosion. Through the gap. Under the first chimney.
Go, 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 go!
Through the billboard, jump the river. Head left, back onto the road. Accelerate to make the jump. Get ready for the nitro. Now!
Yeah, boy! Oh, no! Yes, I did it! Yes, yes, yes.
This is for the corkscrew jump we're doing next. It's pretty complex, and computers use NASA technology to work out the speed and trajectory for this. We got a reinforced roll cage in the car for this, and all the weight's been distributed centrally through the car, so I'm completely balanced. The trick here is to get your speed right, and the ramp does the work. Then all you have to do is try to land on the nose, or it's a real bone shaker.
This chase is at speed. The Basco boys trying to settle a score with Heinous the bootlegger.
I'm driving. Not Heinous the bootlegger.
The chase ends with the famous corkscrew jump. First time I've ever done this gig.
Whoopin', scene 9, take 1. Chase the car. Get close and overtake. Through through the roadworks and over the jump.
Alright, through the roadworks. Got it. Uh-oh. Still going.
Keep up with the car.
Oh, truck, I'm so sorry.
Hard right down the dirt track. Get close to the pickup.
Oh, Mr. Van, how could you?
God, that's too slow. Take two. Chase the car. Get close and overtake.
Overtake complete. Jump up. Okay, cool.
Keep up with the car.
Let's not hit the pickup truck.
Hard right down the dirt track. Get close to the pickup.
All right. Doing good so far. What's next? Come on. Pickup truck, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm losing them.
Around the roadblock and through the fence. Through the trees. Smash through the fence.
Oh, I'm gonna lose them. It was looking so brilliant, too. Is that lightning? Perfect overtake. Perfect jump right there. I have a blown out back windshield.
Hard right down the dirt track. Get close to the pickup.
Less than stellar jump, but you know what? We recovered. We're still good. That was less than stellar. Ooh, that... that'll look good. Come on, that should have counted.
Get close to the pickup and overtake. Get close to the van and overtake.
That one's not happening.
God, you hit the lead vehicle.
Well, he was driving too slow.
holding. Chase the car. Get close and overtake. Through the roadworks and over the jump.
Besides, the lead car isn't doing anything exciting. I'm the one that's doing all the exciting stuff here.
Hard right down the dirt track. Get close to the pickup. Cut, that's way too slow.
A CGI artist. I could see that.
Rolling. Chase the car.
I always think I'm gonna ram right into that car.
And over the jump.
Okay, cool.
Keep up with the car. Turn right down the dirt track.
Okay, I hit the car that time, but apparently nothing happens.
Get close
now.
To the pickup.
Or speed up their car.
Get close to the pickup and overtake. Get close to the van and overtake. Through the barn.
Where am I going? Back up.
Jump over the roadblock.
It was so good up till there. Needs to speed up here.
Around the roadblock and through the fence. Through the trees. Smash through the fence. Get close to the pickup and overtake. Get close to the van and overtake.
Oh, this is looking good. We'll see, though. Okay, through the barn.
Through the barn.
Okay. I think we're gonna be okay. We'll see, though. We gotta make it to the end.
Smash through the fence. Jump over the fence.
That looked good.
180 E-brake.
Here we go.
Oh boy.
And cut.
That NASA technology, let me tell you, what a waste of time.
Rolling. Chase the car. Get close and overtake. Through the roadworks and over the jump. Up with the car. Hard right down the dirt track. Get close to the pickup. And through the fence. Through the trees. Smash through the fence.
That counts. Oh well.
Cut. Reset.
The trees are hard. They're doable, just hard. Welcome back, randomness. I didn't even know you left.
Through the roadworks and over the jump.
You leave so often, I just forget.
Keep up with the car.
Oh, pickup truck, I'm so sorry. Oh, okay, let's do it again. What are you saying, Chris?
Through the roadworks and over the jump. Keep up with the car.
Oh no. Something out of a Nickelodeon party game. I could see that. Waiting for the day where I miss that jump.
The car. Hard cut, don't hit the lead vehicle.
I hit it before.
Man, that pickup truck, it's got a big magnet in it or something.
Around the roadblock and through the fence.
It's like I want to hit it.
Okay. Smash through the fence. Get close to the pickup and overtake. Get close to the van and overtake.
The frame rate in this game is...
This isn't what you would call ideal, but, you know, PlayStation 2 game.
Through the barn! Jump over the roadblock! Smash through the fence! Jump over the fence!
Think we're gonna be good.
180 e-brake!
Okay, just gotta hit the corkscrew perfectly.
Over the corkscrew!
Whatever the heck that means. Oh, too much!
And cut!
They didn't count that?! I landed it, though! Right on that guy's tail.
Around the roadblock and through the fence. Through the trees. Smash through the fence.
Oh!
Cut! That's too slow! Rolling!
So you guys aren't in favor of me getting you the soundtrack for this game? I don't own it, but I could be in favor of owning it.
Around the roadblock and through the fence. Through the trees.
Oh, God.
Cut. Reset.
This wouldn't be so bad now, except that, like... I shouldn't have been ripped off. Too much.
Around the roadblock and through the fence. Through the trees.
Wow, I can't believe we made it through the trees. I cannot believe we made it through those trees.
Get close to the pickup and overtake. Cut.
So after I made it through the trees, I lost all momentum. It was just terrible. I mean, I could cover the, try to cover this song. I do own a banjo.
Chase the car. Get close and overtake. Through the roadworks and over the jump.
Oh, I lost the license plate. How disappointing.
Hard right down the dirt track. Get close to the pickup.
Okay, here's the attempt again. See if we'll get screwed.
Smash through the fence. Jump over the fence. 180 e-brake. Over the corkscrew.
Oh, that was beautiful. Beautiful. Perfect. Oh my god, we're finally done with that level. Whooping and a hollering when the I didn't get
it's
to read it.
It's now the turn of Heinous to be chased by the sheriff. I'm driving as Heinous here. The most complex parts of this stunt are driving along the carriage roofs, dropping into the flatbed, and at the end, getting off the bridge in time to avoid the train, but doing it late enough to make it look good.
Oh, that sounds complicated. What is the average salary of a stuntman? Somebody should look this up.
A whoopin', scene 12, take one. Through the gap. Through the roadworks, aim for the train.
Oh, perfect. We're off to a good start, guys.
Cut. Too slow.
70,000? That's pretty good. $250,000 is pretty good for a stuntman. God, I cannot make that train.
Cut. Stick to the roof. Through the gap. Through the roadworks, aim for the train.
Am I supposed to just hang out here?
Get to the flatbed. Onto the platform. Off the end. Between the cars.
My God, what is going on?
Through the sign.
Where am I going? Ah!
Hit the table.
No, I missed the tables.
Between the cars.
Oh,
through the car.
Car wash isn't happening.
Get ahead of the train.
I don't think we can actually... Oh, boy!
Cut. Wrong way.
Oh, okay. This is absolute chaos. Oh, my God.
Cut. Get another vehicle ready.
This is scene 3.
Rolling. Through the gap.
Guess we're going this way.
Aim for the train.
Oh my God, that train is so hard to get on top of. I'm whooping and a hollering when the law's arms just aren't long enough.
And rolling. Through the gap. Through the roadworks, aim for the train.
Well, you know, I don't know how we're gonna fix this issue.
Onto the platform, off the end.
Nailed it. World 2, Stage 3. If this was Mario, it'd be pathetic. Good thing it's not.
Rolling.
Maybe this should be called Super Mario Stuntman.
Through the gap. Through the roadworks. Aim for the train.
No. Oh my goodness, we are going... Ah! That should be the final cut. Oh my goodness, here we go again. Smash! Who thought this scene was a good idea? That train is impossible to... Oh, my goodness. This scene. This is just terrible.
Rolling. Through the gap. Through the roadworks. Aim for the train.
Oh, ooh.
Get to the flatbed. Onto the platform. Off the end.
Okay.
Between the cars.
Oh, that wasn't too good. Oh, go, 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 go.
Through the sign.
Through the sign, we can do that.
Hit the table.
Oh.
Between the cars.
Between the cars.
Through the car wash.
Through the car wash.
Get ahead of the train.
That's a nasty turn.
Drive between the trains.
I wouldn't recommend this ever. What are we doing now?
Dodge the train.
With the bridge, dodge the... Oh my goodness.
Whoa. And cut.
Oh my goodness. We finished that. I've been promoted to professional. Guys, my life is complete now. I'm a professional stuntman. Professional. Me. Ooh, that car looks fun. What is that supposed to be? That's a launcher! That's what that is. It launches cars. That's awesome. Oh my god, we finished it.
And this here is the Nitro people's got to think in his moonshot. All of which means this here is Sheriff Emmett P. Porkswine wagging their tail. When he should be after old Heinous here, who everyone knows is the local bootlegger.
Yeah! That was good.
This is slow whiskey with the sheriff's own help. Blows a hole right through the middle of Palm Creek.
Oh. That's tragic.
With the Basco boys taking the heat for it, as usual.
Just look what they done in my town.
Hot damn. You just ain't thinking of quitting.
Guess you'll find these boys.
Hard dominoes. Howlin' Hardy? Friday, May 5th at 2 p.m. Seats $6. I think that's what that said. Why do I have to be too slow for that? Do it. Oh, okay. I'm hitting it too early. I want to do it again. I want to see the epic ending. No. Yeah, we're retrying that. Yeah, there we go. Much better. Ooh, we're in Thailand.
Dangerous stunts to do is a crowd scatter. You have to time them just right, and you got no depth perception with something head on. If people go too soon, it looks wrong, and they can't leave it late. It's extremely dangerous for the stunt people as pedestrians, so it's a big responsibility. We're gonna do a complex crowd scatter in an interior next.
Okay, so before I start this, do you guys want me to switch over to something else? Or stop for the night? Totally game for either or. I will just say that,
Blood Oath is a hard-edged thriller. Here we've got rival gangs.
I feel drained already from playing this.
The actor I double for is racing against time.
This takes a lot out of a person, I guess.
Smashing through a rigged office building and jumping out through the window at the end.
So I'll leave it up to you guys. I don't know how many films there are. That's a good question. I'll look it up. There's 6 films. Maybe seven. 7 films. Okay, we'll take a break. I just have to think of something else to play. I'll probably grab some water. But we should save. Oh yeah, you're right, there is 6 movies, okay. I just want to make sure, okay, yeah, cool.
One of the most
Yeah, definitely can't lose all that progress, and... Okay, so what can I play?
Blood Oath is a hard-edged...
I look at my PlayStation 2 list and it's like driving game, 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 driving game. And I think we need something else other than a driving game.